Friends is one of those kind of songs that I honestly believe only comes around once in a lifetime. At least for me. I don't know about anybody else, but you know, when you see it sung at graduations and it's the senior class song, when you get cassette tapes in the mail of funerals where Friends was sung, I mean, that's pretty heavy, you know, and this has been going on for 10 years. And it's just one of those songs that just refuses to die. I can't really put my finger on it. Honestly think there's something supernatural about it, and the only thing that I can say is I'm very humbled by it. to live as friends. Thank you very much. Good night. God bless you. There's something that I think you should know. I mean, you guys are my friends. I mean, I wouldn't be here today if it weren't for you guys. I mean, that's a fact. You've been loyal, you've been supportive, you've been encouraging, especially all the letters that you send and write, and how much you believe in what I'm doing. On the road, the greatest audience that ever lived. Everybody tells me, Smitty, that your fans, they're amazing. I say, I know, they're incredible. They're the best. And, you know, it's just, I'm just so thankful. I really mean that from the bottom of my heart. And sometimes it's really hard to find the words to say. It's hard to find the words. And I guess I would leave it at a lifetime's not too long to live as friends. I love you guys.